Beyond the Limits.
First of all, welcome to Centro Stile of Automobili Lamborghini. This is the heart of the company. This is the place where we are thinking and creating the next and the future of Lamborghini. And our design DNA is for me one of the strongest design DNA within the automotive world. And everything started for me with my favorite car. It is the Countach. The most important of all, you can see the Gandini line. I call it the Gandini line because Marcello Gandini was designing this car, and is this unique single center line that is so outstanding for the recognition of a Lamborghini. The idea was to transform the strong lines of the Countach into the future. So this Jan is not an interpretation of the past, it's not a retro design. This is a visionary design that is transporting the language of Lamborghini into the future. Containing the same single center line, there's the same Gandini line visible, so there's the same soul between the Countach and the Jan. And this idea and this soul we are also transforming into the design or the partnership that we have introduced with Technomar, where we have discussed how we can transform the soul of a Lamborghini into the world of Technomar, into the nautic world, into the yachting world. And then when you, for example, ask the challenges, of course, our cars, they reach top speeds up to 350 and more. So aerodynamic is the key when you design our cars, yeah? Because also every surface has to be a high performance surface in our cars. To reach the best aerodynamic and to reach the best efficiency while driving the car. And we found out very fast that the guys that are designing the yacht, they have the same challenge, but their challenge is not the wind, their challenge is the water. And the same feeling we have tried to transport into the universe of the yacht. Second very important thing, Lamborghini is about colors, Lamborghini is about interior, Lamborghini is about the feeling when you drive a Lamborghini, to feel like a pilot. And the same feeling we have tried to transport into the universe of the yacht. And this dream for us, for me, came true with this partnership.
So welcome to the Italian C Group Technomar Centro Stile. It's Gianmarco Campanino, head of designer, and Mattia Piro, chief designer. And we're here to explain this amazing project to design Technomar for Lamborghini yachts. Try to interpret it from the Countach model that is that represents the heritage of Lamborghini DNA, that is the Gandini lines, as you can see here. Also thanks to the big help that we had from the Sant'Agata Bolognese Centro Stile. What we did with Mattia, we worked very much on the basic iconic lines. The Technomar team has worked hard on the silhouette of the yacht, incorporating the basic lines of the Lamborghini supercars and reinterpreting them in an nautical key, where then created and reinterpreted the main lines, angles, contrast, geometric figures such as the hexagon and the symbol of the Y, typical of a Lamborghini car.
The highly performing hull is a fundamental part of the design, and it was studied in collaboration with the engineers specialized in the study of hydrodynamics. It will reach a very high speed, and at the same time it will ensure great stability.
As much as regards the interiors, we worked as well as for exteriors, picking all the iconic Lamborghini issues. So try to use all the materials typical of a Lamborghini. So for example, the carbon fiber, the Alcantara, the leather, the stitching, as you can see very well. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you.
And it's been a very amazing and exciting adventure. I want to thank also all the young guys who work with us. And what can I say more? Beyond the limits.
Beyond the limits.
Welcome everyone. My name is Zoran Filicic and it's a honor for me to be here at the Italian Sea Group headquarters. It's an amazing place, an amazing temple of beauty, design and lifestyle. First of all, I'd like to give a warm welcome to everyone watching us from home. And I promise you, it's going to be exciting. You're going to meet, for the first time in history, a motor yacht that combines the very best of the boating industry and the super sport car industry. We are talking about Tecnomar and Automobili Lamborghini. And what can I say? It's a match made in heaven, and it's incredible. But now, let's give a proper start to this presentation with the official welcome of the Italian Sea Group Vice Chairman, Giuseppe Taranto.
Hi, Zoran. Hi to everybody.
Hello, Giuseppe. And the Automobili Lamborghini Strategy Director, Stefano Rutigliani. And Mr. Taranto, the official welcome is yours.
Thank you, Zoran. High-end performance, pleasure, quality, real emotion. These are the key words to describe the yacht, a project of strong synergy that incorporates the value of the Lamborghini brand in a unique and cutting-edge boat. This motor yacht represented a real challenge for both brands, reinterpreting the common DNA traits, creating the design and defining the technical characteristics to ensure incredible performance are just some of the issues faced during the development process. The motor yacht 63 is a real masterpiece. She will reach 60 knots of speed and will be the fastest yacht of the Tecnomar fleet at the Italian Sea Group, able to meet the needs of collector and real sea lovers. The yacht will be fully customizable, both in terms of color and materials. And thanks to the boat configurators, each prospect will be given the opportunity to add several options to their yachts so that to make her a unique masterpiece.
Thank you, Giuseppe.
Well.
And Mr. Rutigliano, this is an essential moment of this relationship between Tecnomar and Lamborghini.
Yes, it's a great pleasure to me to be here with our friends at the Italian Sea Group in this amazing shipyard in Tuscany, as this is an extremely important project for Lamborghini. First and foremost, there is a clear strategic fit between the two market segments of super sports cars and fast luxury motor yachts. The mix of style, design, technology and engineering makes our products true modern art. For this reason, we went beyond a pure licensing approach and worked with a brand extension mindset. We wanted to work together with a shipyard offering a perfect match in terms of positioning, product range, expertise, control over the full value chain, industrial and financial solidity, and Tecnomar proved to have them all. We put together our teams and worked in close contact with our marketing and Centro Stile people, of course, but also with engineering and procurement teams to ensure the right level of knowledge transfer from our super sport cars to the yacht itself. And the end result is spectacular. You will see this yacht is a true Tecnomar luxury sport yacht embodying the essence of Lamborghini DNA. Lines, deck, materials, and also specific components are inspired by, and in some cases even shared with, our cars. Should we ever imagine a Lamborghini on the sea, this yacht would be our vision. It's the perfect interpretation of a Lamborghini in an ocean setting.
Thank you, Stefano. And what I can say, being a waterman and coming from the motorsports, I'm really excited and curious. And I bet the people from home can't wait to see what's next. And what's next? The moment has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the future of the boating industry. Thank you. Technomar for Lamborghini 63 Yacht. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Italian C Group founder and CEO, Mr. Giovanni Costantino. Mr. Costantino, the moment is yours.
È una grandissima soddisfazione per me essere qui insieme a voi e vedere per la prima volta in assoluto questo yacht che rappresenta non solo un'icona futuristica come la vettura a cui si ispira, ma anche i valori per noi imprescindibili quali l'eccellenza nel design, la qualità, le altissime performance tecniche. Quando ho avuto la possibilità di incontrare Stefano Domenicali, il presidente di Automobili Lamborghini, la sintonia è stata immediata. Sin da subito ci siamo trovati d'accordo nel voler collaborare a quattro mani nella creazione di questo meraviglioso prodotto. L'obiettivo comunque è stato quello di trasferire allo yacht le emozioni e le sensazioni di guida delle supercar Lamborghini per dare vita ad un'esperienza straordinaria. È questo il motivo che abbiamo scelto di realizzare insieme questo yacht innovativo e sfidante, e sicuramente darà ad entrambi in brand grandissime soddisfazioni. Questo yacht rappresenta la prima vera trasposizione nautica di una super sportiva. Guidarlo sarà una grande emozione.
Grazie, Mr. Costantino. It will be a great emotion, but stay with us because I'm really curious. I think you guys are really curious to see everything about this boat. So, and the project manager of this fantastic motor yacht, Mr. Cristiano Natali.
Hello, Zoran. Hello, everyone. Thank you.
Cristiano.
Let's speak about numbers now. 63 feet long for 18 feet wide, 20 tons made by composite material and high technology, are driven by a vibrant heart of 4,000 horsepower. The high-performance hull was studied to achieve the best results in terms of hydrodynamics and comfort, thanks to its special features like the three-step drive, and the rear wings and adjustable carbon twin tubs. All our structural parts of the deck are in carbon fiber in order to achieve the best compromise between the strength and lightness. This is the formula to reach the maximum speed of 60 knots. Customers who wish to use this program will be supported by our team of experts.
Beyond the limit.
Thank you, Cristiano.
Thank you.
Our time is officially over, but before saying goodbye, let me call back, please, Mr. Costantino and Giuseppe and, of course, Stefano. Mr. Costantino, this is really a masterpiece, but I would like to say thank you to the entire Italian C Group for the welcome and for your values.
Un doveroso ringraziamento al meraviglioso team che ha lavorato su questo progetto. Grazie a Technomar, grazie ad Automobili Lamborghini.
And Giuseppe, Technomar is not only a shipyard.
It's a luxury experience, and I would like to thank also Automobili Lamborghini for this nice experience. I would like to thank Stefano for the great support.
Thank you, Giuseppe. It's great working together, and I'm really looking forward to test together the first unit.
It's time to say goodbye, but we are saying goodbye to you, showing you for the first time the Technomar for Lamborghini 63 Yacht Beyond the Limit video.
beyond the limit.